guys, tourism in Dubai with Riyadh. I'll be your tour guide. So here, Dubai Mall. It is one of the biggest malls in Dubai, and as you can see, it is the fountain inside the Dubai Mall. And there's a butterfly view near the Apple Store. It's such an amazing view. And it's Umbrella Street. It's just a similar copy of Portugal Street that has a lot of umbrellas. It's really good. Like when you go there, like the view will astonish you. Over here is the Dubai Fountain. It's some people that are playing the music, and they are at the same time making the fountain dance. Such an amazing view and work, guys. And over here, this is a balcony of Apple Store. It is really great that they have done this. Like, they contributed so much for the visitors and tourists. And over here is the Burj Khalifa, which is the tallest tower, guys, 828 meters height. Can you imagine that? You're just like an ant, like, to this tower. To reach to the top level, as you can see here, you have to pay 350 dirhams. This is the highest level, which is sky level. Now City Walk Dubai, it finished at the end of 2016. It is one of the greatest projects, guys, in Dubai, and it has contributed so much in it, and it invited many artists to do their graffiti on the walls, and there is a lot of security to protect these graffiti. And on this wall, the artists have put some quests for the tourists to complete. And this picture, it shows you that there's some art, you need to see it from a sideway. And over here, this sphere, like, it's really mesmerizing. Like, I couldn't even, like, look away when I saw it. And it's Burj Al Arab. Burj Al Arab is one of the best towers or monuments that you have seen before Burj Khalifa. Kite Beach Dubai is one of the best beaches in Dubai, and especially those for who want to jog, read in the beach, and especially swim and see the kites, or if you have a kite, use it. Metro Dubai. Metro Dubai is the best transportation method if you want to use in Dubai, and you need to have a card to use this metro. You can ask for the desk to give you a card or buy one. Atlantis. Atlantis is one of the best parks and hotels I've ever been to. And as you can see here, this is a slide. This is like, you lose your breath in this slide, like, totally. And this is aquarium view. Now guys, I'll leave you with some surveys I've conducted. And enjoy the rest of the video.
Today we have Philippe to talk about Dubai.
Ich denke, dass Dubai ist der perfekte Platz für eine Reise. Es gibt sehr gute Strände.
Burj Khalifa, very good landmark. Burj Al Arab, also very good, very popular. I'm from Moscow myself. Very good, very popular landmark in Moscow.
Sometimes I have to put my life on hold. I'm still alive.